the Prime Minister has ordered a probe into alleged military engagement in information influencing operations, or widely known as IO,
right,
in Thailand's deep south. So Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-cha has ordered the Thai military to investigate Wednesday's reports that Facebook has announced the removal of 185 accounts and groups engaged in an information influencing operation, or IO, in Thailand that Facebook said run by the military. Facebook calls such practice coordinated inauthentic behavior. In total, 77 accounts, 72 pages, and 18 groups have been removed from Facebook, in addition to 18 Instagram accounts. This is the first time that Facebook has taken such action against accounts linked to the Thai government. Facebook stated that the accounts were associated with the Thai military and targeted audiences in Thailand's southern provinces, where conflict has flared on and off for decades as insurgent groups continue a war with the Thai government. Reuters reported that Facebook's head of cybersecurity policy, Nathaniel Gleacher, said they found clear links between the operation and the Thai military's Internal Security Operation Command, or ISOC. Quote unquote, "We can see that all of these accounts and groups are tied together as part of this operation."
So if you look at the screen right now, we actually capture some pages from the report by Facebook, and it actually show the account that they said that linked to the military information operation, or IO. And Glitcher added that this network that they were just taken down, mainly active in 2020, used both fake accounts and authentic ones to manage groups and pages, including overt military pages and those that did not disclose their affiliations with the military. A government source said that the Prime Minister noted that this issue was raised by the opposition member of parliament during the recent censure debate, and he would like the military units accused by Facebook to find out whether the allegations are true. Major General Thanatip Sawangsang, spokesperson for the ISOC, however, claimed that the accounts mentioned by Facebook were personal accounts and have nothing to do with ISOC. He said that ISOC's Facebook account and pages are still operating as normal, and he denied that ISOC has engaged in information influencing operations. Meanwhile, the Internet Law Reform Dialogue, or ILAW, a nonprofit organization, filed a petition with the Central Administrative Court demanding a halt to the alleged military information influencing operations, citing Facebook's announcement. ILAW claimed that such operations are illegal and use taxpayers' money to run the operations.